Welcome to this video lecture. My name is Dr. Darshan Patel, first year resident doctor in Department of Orthopedics, Adani GAMES. I will be discussing about anatomy of screw and type of screw and screw which are routinely used in our orthopedics. Now, what is screw? Screw is a device which converts rotational force into axial force. Screw is a simple device used to compress two objects together. Now, anatomy of screw. Screw has four parts. This is head, this is shaft, this is thread, and this is tip. Screwdriver is a system designed to turn a screw. It is a features of screw head which allow to be turned. A matching screwdriver is essential for implement. Firm purchase of the screwdriver on screw head is all important during insertion and removal of the screw. Screw head has five types: single slot, cruciate, Phillips, recess hexagonal, and Torx type. We are using recess hexagonal and Torx type screw in nowadays practice. Screw head has two types. This is threaded head and this is a simple head. The threaded head are locking screw and this is the simple screw. We are discussing about the important part of the screw. This is run out. The run out is a transition between the thread and the shaft. The run out is the most common side to be the screw to be broke. The thread has two diameter. This is the core diameter and this is the major diameter. And now we are discussing about the pitch. What is pitch? Pitch means the distance between these two threads. What is lead? Lead means distance it travels on each turn. Hence, the pitch is equal to the lead. Here is the type of thread. This is a V thread. This is a buttress thread. And this is the buttress thread with rounded base. These three common types of threads we use in routinely. Now we are discussing about tip. There is five type of tip. There is a non-self-tapping tip, self-tapping tip, corkscrew tip, trocar tip, and self-driving, self-tapping tip. This is self-tapping tip where there is a flute in it. The cut thread into the bone which screw advances. Self-tapping screw needs pilot hole. The length of the screw should be selected as so that the entire flute segment protrude beyond the distal cortex. This is the corkscrew tip used in cancellous bone. The tip of the screw designed as a tapping spiral so that it compresses the trabecular spongy of the cancellous bone. This is the trocar tip. This trocar tip does not produce the true thread in it, but rather displaces the bone as it advances. Malleolar screw is a type of trocar screw. The trocar tip suited for the soft cancellous bone of distal tibia. Sand spin and the locking bolts used in intramedullary nails are types of trocar tip. This is the self-drilling, self-tapping type of screw. These screws are used now in MIPPO technique, minimal invasive percutaneous plate osteosynthesis, mainly used in the diaphyseal area, better purchased in the osteoporotic bone. Now we are discussing about the cortical screw and the cancellous screw. Cortical screw. The cortical screw, also called as the machine type of screw, the threads are smaller, the pitch is lower, larger core diameter, hence the strength of the screw is more. Smaller pitch has higher holding power, better holding cortical bone. Cortical screw has two types of head. This is the locking head and the other is simple head. Cortical screw size varies according to the bone. 1.5 mm cortical screw used in phalanx fracture, 2.7 mm in metacarpal and phalanx, 3.5 mm in radius, ulna, fibula and clavicle, and 4.5 mm in humerus, tibia and femur. Now we are discussing about the cancellous screw. The cancellous screw also has a simple head and this is the locking head, also called as a wood type of screw. The core diameter is less, the thread is larger and the higher pitch, greater surface area for the purchase, better fixation in the cancellous bone. This is the fully threaded and this is the partially threaded, and there is other two types, is cannulated and non-cannulated. This is the cannulated cancellous screw and this is the non-cannulated screw. Cancellous screw we are routinely used are 4 mm and 6.5 mm. 4 mm are used in humerus condyle and 6.5 mm used in tibia and femoral condyle. We are discussing about the leg screw and the leg technique. Leg screw is compresses the fracture fragment together. This leg screw is inserted 90 degree along the fracture side. this compresses the fracture fragment together. We can use cannulated and cortical screw through this technique.